Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search in the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads.
Something I can use around here.
Thank you.
not. Oh, God. Why? Go.
You're just being silly now. Get on out of there.
Thank you.
Yes. We can get out of here. They're everywhere.
Of Marfa, Texas say the phenomenon, simply known as the Marfa ghost lights, are occurring at an astounding rate over the last few months. Witnesses report seeing white, blue, and red orbs of light dangle and dance above the Chinati Mountains for several minutes before quickly disappearing into the blackness of the Chihuahuan Desert. Although the lights have been visible for over 100 years, their origin remains a mystery. These search continues.